Next event, women's 200-yard freestyle. Meet record, Katie Draybot at 144.46, and the pool record is Dana Vollmer at 142.01. See final. Well, the swimming tonight has been absolutely stellar as expected. Let's see if we can keep it rolling here in the 200 freestyle. One is Danielle Hepler of First Colony, two Kendall Shields, Austin Swim Club, three Kelly McCarthy, Adana, four Katie Glavinovich, Aquazot, five Kate Sullivan, Kansas City Blazers, six is Ramey Jones, unattached Adana, seven Kennedy Quist, Aspen Swim Club, and an eight Autumn Havig of Ozaki. .57 for Kendall Shields at the halfway turn out of lane two. Here in lane eight, that is Havig of Ozaki at 53.39. Shields at 120.77, 27.6 on the split. And Kendall Shields trying to reach in for the win. She'll get it done at 148.53, over a second quicker than this morning. A nice smile from her. Second, Autumn Havig of Ozaki at 149.15 out of lane eight. And in there for third, Katie Glavinovich of Aquazot at 149.25. So a nice seat final to get us started here. Let's give these ladies a nice round of applause.